As the old song goes, breaking up is hard to do. It's even harder when hundreds of thousands of dollars in gifts have been exchanged. Jim Murray on a situation that might not have been love after all.
During their brief 5 months together, this woman says her boyfriend lavished her with more than $1 million in gifts.
He did buy me a lot of gifts every time that, you know, he would want to take me to Chanel or anything. You know, he would spend over $100,000.
At a single time?
Mm-hmm.
When 26-year-old Stephanie Grzanski met 59-year-old Stephen Klubeck, she considered him quite a catch, despite their age difference. Klubeck is worth an estimated $100 million, a fortune he made in the timeshare industry.
I'm Stephen J. Klubeck, Chairman and CEO of Diamond Resorts.
9 years ago, he appeared on Undercover Boss.
Hi, I'm Jack.
I'm Sarah.
He became obsessed with me and wanted to marry me.
But their relationship soured, and now the multimillionaire wants all his gifts back. Klubeck says he fell in love with Stephanie, but now he says he feels duped.
Little did I know that while I was working in my various homes and my children were in the home and my employees, she was shooting porn in the bathrooms and putting it on OnlyFans.
Stephanie confirms she's a model on the website OnlyFans, where she posts provocative photos of herself for paying subscribers. She's also big on Instagram with 1.8 million followers.
You're worth $100 million. You run a multinational corporation. How did this 25-year-old model dupe you?
Well, you know what? We had a security failure, Jim. Our security folks did not unlock the pages on OnlyFans. We made a mistake. We saw the content that was extremely pornographic, which showed my assets used as backdrops.
Assets like his mansion and his jet. But Stephanie claims her boyfriend knew everything about her from the beginning.
He used to call up his friends and say, hey, Steph's outside taking photos. You know, I was taking a photo on a horse and I was naked, and he called up his neighbor to come in and watch. He actually loved it. It was kind of like a routine. Like every day he would tell me how much he made on stocks and he would ask me how much I made on OnlyFans. He also let me use his private plane to shoot nude content. He loved it. He thought it was hot.
Jim? Fictitious. Fictitious. She's reckless. She's a menace. She's a con.
Stephanie's lawyer, Arthur Barron, says by asking for all those gifts back, totaling more than $1 million, Klubeck is trying to ruin her financially.
He made it clear that he has tons of money and he would use that money to litigate with her, to keep suing her until she went broke.
Klubeck refutes that, but one thing's for sure, sometimes breaking up is hard to do.
Stephen Klubeck says if Stephanie returns the gifts, he'll donate them to charity.